288 divided by 16. 2 is less, therefore next. 28 is not less, therefore with 28. 16 multiplied by which number is nearest to 28, but not greater. 16 multiplied by 2, 32 is greater. Multiply by 1, 16. 16 is not greater, okay. 28 minus 16, 12. Next, 128. 16 multiplied by 9 is greater. Multiply by 8. 128 is not greater, okay. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. .288 divided by 16 is 18, okay.